Thank you. technically I have them, but tell me I didn't. Fuck's sakes, man. I mean, you're fucking holding down the fucking button. Just because it's in animation mode doesn't mean you can't fucking do it. Okay, why do we gotta pause every time we wanna fucking change the button today? Come on. This is ridiculous. These old games are fucking bullshit. So just fucking throw them. Now, who the fuck are you?
straight doesn't mean it's gonna be there. It's gonna be on the other side of this fucking wall, probably. Fucking greedy maps and their misguidance. Angle trajectory. I should be able to move in cutscenes. I mean, you can do it with most fucking cutscenes, basically.
actually grab onto the dubs and fly away? I didn't know that. Well, that's weird. Please end up on the other side of this fucking lake. That's where you're supposed to fucking go, but you gotta climb up everything. No, you gotta go around. Where the fuck is that entrance? Why does it always get fucking confusing? Come on, we're not even running into it. Why the fuck is Argo always gonna fucking crash into it? Come on, man. It's like you're on the fucking other side of it. These weird fucking games, man, they have like these physical fucking animations and then they act like they're running into the walls even though they're not. Man, I mean really, and then you're just stuttering and run up these fucking cliffs.